Hello everyone, do you use picture-in-picture in NSCaster X1? Select picture-in-picture. Insight already built in some template for you. Select the template you want and upload to PGM. In this template, it has A and B. You can select which channel you want in A or B. You can also configure this template and change the position and size. After you're done, it will save the changes. You can also reset it to the original template. To remove picture in picture, select the PGM button. That's it. Thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoy the video.